In this video, we will cover the installation of the SureSpeed meter and delivery system on a Case 1200 series row unit with mini hopper. Before you begin, verify you have all the required parts indicated in your installation instructions. First, we will start by removing any of the applicable parts from the row unit: gauge wheels, scrapers, opening disc, seed meter, seed firmer, seed tube shoe, and any wiring harnesses. The SureSpeed meter pivot brackets will be installed next. Remove the factory installed top bolt, nut, washers, and meter pivot. It is recommended to only remove one side of the row unit at a time. Install the pivot brackets using the existing hardware for the top bolt and the provided 5/16 inch hardware for the other two holes. Repeat this process for the other side. Next, we will install the seed tube shoe. Slide the OEM furrow firmer onto the new seed tube shoe. Use the provided 3/8 of an inch flange bolts to install shoe onto the row unit shank. It is recommended to use blue Loctite or equivalent thread lock. Do not over torque the bolts. Reinstall the closing wheel system by using the provided 3/8 inch by 2 inch bolt and lock nut to fasten to the rear holes on the shoe. The seed delivery rail will be installed next. Start by removing any dirt or debris from the inside of the shank. Insert one spacer sleeve on each side of the delivery rail. Use an angle grinder or reciprocating saw to cut and remove approximately 1/2 inch off the top of the shank to allow the delivery tube to clear. Slide the delivery rail from the top of the shank until the lower hook on the rail is engaged with the lower shank pin. Be sure to visually confirm engagement. Next, install the OEM clevis pin and hairpin clip through the top of the delivery rail. The delivery rail should not be able to be removed once the pin is installed. Next, install the SureSpeed delivery tube. Slide the delivery tube in from the top of the shank until it is resting on the delivery rail spring and is inside the seed tube guard wing. Connect the row can cable to the delivery tube motor at this time. The rear bracket will be installed next. Loosen the screw that holds the depth adjustment readout. Remove the pin that holds the closing wheel spring in place. Install the rear mini hopper bracket over the shank and under the loosened depth adjuster readout screw. Replace the pin that held the closing wheel spring with the provided 1/2 inch by 3 inch bolt and flange nut. Leave hand tight as adjustment will be needed later. The SureSpeed meter will be installed next. Place the SureSpeed meter onto the pivot brackets. While gently pressing down, slide the rear bracket forward as much as possible. Then, tighten the bolt that holds the closing wheel spring. Then, tighten the depth adjustment indicator mounting screw to fully secure the rear bracket. When properly adjusted, there will be a slight click as the meter is pushed down and engages with the rear bracket. Secure the SureSpeed meter with the latch. The J-hook on the latch can be adjusted by rotating it clockwise or counterclockwise. Once the J-hook is adjusted, set it by tightening the jam nut. Leaving the latch loose may cause the meter to bounce and can cause performance issues. Connect the row can cable to the meter motor. Reinstall the bulk fill line to the bulk fill elbow on the meter. If planter is not equipped with the bulk fill 1¼-inch turn couplers, parts can be purchased from Case IH. Lastly, install the vacuum elbow provided. Cut the existing vacuum hose to the desired length. Install the new vacuum elbow onto the hose. Please note, the elbow has left-hand threads. Push the elbow onto the meter. Now, you will be able to successfully install a SureSpeed meter and delivery system on a Case 1200 series row unit with a mini hopper. If you'd like to see more short tutorials from AgLeader, please subscribe to our YouTube channel.